I was too busy thinking about food, sleep, Japan.